this thing powered up. Thank you. wide slope. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
Glide slow. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up.
Airspeed low. Airspeed low.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We've been cleared for push and start, tail to the right.
Copy that, ready to push, tail to the right. Parking brake release, please.
Brakes released.
Thank you. 17,000, below 17,000 right, until we hit this checkpoint. climb, you're stuck to climb, and then just stuck at descent right there. It's not too far ahead, but probably 40 miles. Tell you what, while we're sitting here climbing, I'll go ahead and do my descent stuff, except for the altitude. So we're in the RNAV 01 into Santa Marta. Course is 007. We're going to let that rock see. It's bumpy. Catching a nice little tailwind. Precision altitude is 5.0. Next approach is climb heading 357 to Cupra. Turn left to Top E and turn left to Vegas, holding at 4000. So 4000 is my missed approach altitude. Where are we? This is our cover now. I believe this Magdalena River. I couldn't do the South American series without going to my home city. Usually when we go, we stay at my cousin's condo, which is, let's see here. I believe we take this road all the way to here. This is a little mall. One of my cousins lives here. And then we take this road, and there's the condos right here. It's interesting. I have a video of my kid at that pool right there. I have a video of my kid at this pool right here, and at this beach right here. Condo that we just signed paperwork on is actually being built, if I'm not mistaken, in this area right here. Yeah, here they are. There's some of the towers already. Not too far from the beach, it's a little short car ride. And then of course, the rest of my family lives this area here. This is the church where I was baptized at, right here. My aunt lives right here, my grandparents live right here. Yep, I wanna go back now. Alright, descent, first altitude restriction is going to be 10,000 feet. We gotta stay above 10,000 at Edvar. Feed my dogs real quick. Go, Roxy. Go.
Six now for altimeters, both checked. That's on. 10,000 feet. Landing lights coming on.
altimeter.
Forty, thirty, twenty, ten. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.